Some school or organization blocks access to some websites. This is how you can bypass and access those websites. First, you need to download and open Firefox web browser. Then go into Setting. And go into the Network setting. And under the Proxy setting, you have to choose the option No Proxy. Then after this you can close the setting page, and then you will be able to access any websites.